So yeah, happy Halloween. What are you, I want to know down in the comments, what are you doing for Halloween tonight? Are you wearing a costume? Are you going trick-or-treating? What kind of candy are you giving out? For us, we give out the full-size Pringles and some Reese's candy bars. What are you giving out? Howdy folks, Charlie here from Christmas on Crestline. Thanks for tuning in and happy Halloween. We're gonna do an episode today like we've never done before. To refresh your memory, last July as part of our Christmas in July extravaganza, in addition to interviewing the Great Christmas Light Fight, we also interviewed Telwyn, the owner of the Projection Mapping Academy. And today I'm gonna show you two things. I'm gonna show you one, what my first ever projection mapping looks like, both on the computer and on the house. So if you're not familiar with Projection Mapping Academy, I'll leave a link down in the video's description below so you can join me and take part in this great course. I'm going from complete ignorance to being able to do some projection mapping, to be able to map my house. That's the purpose of the Projection Mapping Academy. Again, link down in the description below. Stay tuned to the end of the episode. Got a shout out from a fan of the show. Is sending in a brand new creation that I have never seen for a Christmas prop for this year's season. So if you're curious about what he did and what that looks like, stay tuned to the end of the video. But I'm gonna show you both what the computer says the house is supposed to look like and what we did for the actual house. Not the finished product, but it's about 90% finished. Enough chit chat, here is the mapped computer version.
When hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell. Thank you.
hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return. Now I will raise the safety bar, and the ghost will follow you home.
And now time for the house version. Please be mindful. I apologize for the green line. We're still working out kinks when I filmed this last night, but happy Halloween. Here's what it looks like on my house.
When hinges creak in doorless chambers and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal state. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge: to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell.
of hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return. Now I will raise the safety bar, and the ghost will follow you home.
What do you think? Let me know. I went from complete ignorance to this is my first show I've ever done, so I assume I'll get better as it goes on. But shout out to Tailwind and Projection Mapping Academy. If this is something you're interested in, man, you gotta check this academy out. Link is down in the video's description below. For Christmas, folks, Scott P sent in this video and this photo of his Winfield collection. He modified this to add pixels. So I think he did a spectacular job. He took Winfield's creation, their design rather, and made it his own creation. So shout out to you, Scott. Send in your photos, send in your videos to christmasoncrestline@gmail.com. That automatically gets you entered into this year's Fan Appreciation Award. That's right, it's back again for the second annual Fan Appreciation Award. You win, you get merch, you get all sorts of neat swag, you get a trophy. It is voted on by our Patreon members, so if you want to be a voting member, come join us on Patreon and support the show for as little as $3 a month and be a part of the team also. Check us out on Discord. We're on there every day having a chat. But that's about it for me today, guys. Let me know down in the comments exactly what you think. Any suggestions, anything like that? Love to hear from you. I'm Charlie. Happy Halloween. I'll see you in the next video.